He has stayed forward. Here's the chance for Lampard. Shoots. Great goal. Frank Lampard opens the scoring for Chelsea in the 37th minute. Nice ball. John Terry went up, took all the attention away from the defenders and allowed Frank Lampard to sneak into a bit of space. And with his right foot, the England international struck it home.
One of the few occasions that the Thai All-Stars team have not closed down at the edge of the box, and you can't do that with a man like Frank Lampard. Any sniff of goal, he had plenty of time to pick his spot, and he buried it, and that gives Chelsea a 1-0 lead after 38 minutes.
And again, it was the distraction. Good ball by Sturridge, finds Boasinga. Boasinga looking at the far post, and he sees Torres is available, and this time he goes for goal. Oh, that's the goalkeeper's hands. Boasinga scores the goalkeeper. Cracked the corner, made a terrible mistake and left it slip off his hands. And you can see that that was a terrible mistake by the goalkeeper. Here's the cross going to go into the penalty area. The goalkeeper, well, did he lose the flight of the ball, Barry, in the lights or what?
I think he just jumped too early, mistimed his jump. We did mention earlier on the first half that he's not the tallest of keepers. Unfortunately, he did mistime his jump. Tried to catch, he didn't know whether he was going to catch the ball, palm it. He did neither. And very, very unfortunate for the Thai All-Stars after just 4 minutes to go 2-0 down. Hopefully the heads won't drop. They'll keep going and get back into this match.
Pierpont Kouan on your screen, the coach of...
تمرين في مكان سليم. يا سلام يا سلام, وهدف ثالث قادم. نعم, هدف ثالث قادم. هاتوا خذ في مكان سليم وبشكل سليم, وهدف تشيلساوي ياتي هدف ثاني من قلب الدفاع. هاتوا خذ برانسلاف ايفانوفيتش ياتي بالهدف الثالث اذا مع الدقيقه رقم 52. هاتوا خذ في مكان سليم ضرب فيها دفاعات نجوم الدوري التايلندي, وتمريرة كانت سليمة, ونقلة كانت سليمة, وتسديدة كانت سليمة. يفعلها المدافع برانسلاف ايفانوفيتش الصربي اللي سجل الآن هدف ثاني.
It's actually Cole. Jerked off and Cole got to have the shot. Now he rolls it in the middle and here's a chance and it's buried by Florin Malouda. Got the ball, lovely ball put through by Cole and Malouda ran onto it. And only one place for it to go. Struck it straight into the back of the net. And that's the fourth goal for Chelsea.
Well, just simple pass and move, wasn't it? The hang off Ashley Cole. I think a lot of people thought that he was actually going to have a strike from 25, 26 yards. Just rolled the ball in perfectly. And as Malouda just swivels there and hits the back of the net with his left foot, 4-0.
Florian Malouda. Striker for Chelsea, Malouda.